select an entire row on Excel, simply hold Shift and Space. And there you go. To do it for a column, it is Control and Space.
If I've pulled together this one page cheat sheet of all the everyday essential Excel shortcuts. I'm giving this away today completely free. Just click on the link and I'll send you this straight away. Don't waste any more time in Excel. Get this free cheat sheet right now. Click the link.